Fear. Fear of the unknown, the unseen grips the populace. As a human being made invisible and insane by a potent drug, preys on the citizenry, intent on vengeance. Prison walls cannot hold him. Scotland Yard cannot stop him. And while science works frantically, while a loved one waits and hopes, the invisible hands of a condemned murderer deal out death and destruction.
Spectre, I don't understand. Jeffrey, he's invisible. Why can't I see him?
Oh, he's here, is he?
He'll catch him, Inspector. He wants to kill me.
Hey, you can't go upstairs.
Oh, what can I do?
Don't be afraid, darling. I can leave any moment I like.
Take care of yourself, darling.
I'll be all right. Helen, don't look at me like that.
Jeffrey, he didn't kill Michael.
Oh, didn't he? That shows how little you know, dear old Richard.
No, 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 no!
Choke it out of you!
No, no, don't shoot! No!
Got him! You got him?